A very good evening to you and welcome to my private tutor. We shall start with the interview. And my first question to you is, what is the USP of your crash courses?
USP of my crash courses is that in the short period of time, students should get the, especially for those students now who are working or for the housewife, they cannot do the whole course, right? They cannot give the वो एग्जैक्ट टाइम जो सब लोग देते हैं 3 months का 4 months का सो माय द यूएसपी ऑफ माय क्रैश कोर्स इज टू प्रोवाइड दैट कंटेंट टू दोज स्टूडेंट्स हु कैन नॉट गिव देयर मच लॉन्गर पीरियड ऑफ टाइम टू दैट कोर्स माय यूएसपी इज दैट टू गिव दैट पर्टिकुलर कंटेंट टू दोज स्टूडेंट्स
ओके So moving on to my next question, few days are only left for the CS exams. So any special advice that you would like to give to those who are appearing for CS exams?
For those who are appearing for this December attempt, please, this is my advice, my request, whatever you say, this is my advice to you that please stick to your modules. Don't go for the books of the other authors. Your module is your best friend. Your scanner is your best friend. You need not to do any other book. You need not to practice any other question answer thing. Go through the sample papers given on the website icsi.edu. Stick to your modules. Read your modules thoroughly. Do the questions from the scanner. And for those three subjects for which MCQs would be asked, please read the module of those subjects properly because in MCQ there would be very short question, so 1 mark each. So you should read between the lines. Reading between the lines means that you have to read each word very properly, thoroughly, so that everything goes into your head.
I'm very sure students who will be seeing this will abide by your advice, and I wish all the best to them. Anyways, moving on to my next question, there is a saying that you cannot crack CA exams in one go, so you need to have a multiple attempt to do so. So what are the various steps that a student should follow in order to clear it in one attempt?
To clear your CA exams or CS exams in one attempt, you have to be focused. That's the one and only important advice or anything you can say ki haan bhai CA exam ek attempt mein kabhi niklega jab aap focused honge. Kya hota hai ki CA ke saath students graduation bhi kar rahe hain, CS bhi kar rahe hote hain, to unka jo mind hai wo diverted hota hai. They say ki no, we are focusing on CA, but the subconscious mind is at least occupied with the other things, you know. They are reading the notes from that sir, from that teacher, from that man, either tuition bhag rahe. No need, I'm telling you, the modules provided by the CA and the CS Institute, these are the best books which the students can, you know, read, can understand, can interpret, can analyze. And only make only one teacher for yourself, na. Go by the words, go by the advice of the only one teacher only. भाई एक टीचर आप पता लीजिए कि भाई हाँ ये है जो हमें पढ़ाएगा, हमें समझाएगा. आप एक ही सब्जेक्ट को दो टीचर से, दो अलग अलग बार करने से कोई सेंस नहीं बनेगा कि बहुत सारा बढ़िया पढ़ा रहे हैं, हमको उन्हीं सर के पास जाना है. वहाँ 100-200 बच्चों का ग्रुप बना रहता है. मतलब अब आप सोचिए 200 बच्चों में स्टूडेंट क्या तो समझेगा, क्या तो वो पढ़ेगा. उसको वो अगर हाथ उठा के कुछ पूछना चाहेगा तो ही वोंट बी एबल टू शो हिज फेस ऑल्सो टू दैट सर. दैट सर वोंट इवन रिकग्नाइज इन दैट स्टूडेंट इज कमिंग टू मी फॉर पास सो मेनी वन.
Okay, so individual attention is very much required.
Very important. Okay. I agree to that.
Okay, so my next question to you is, like, you have online tutoring experience. So what are the challenges that you face while tutoring students online, and how do you overcome them?
See, the first challenge which I face is that I have to make my student confident enough ki yes, we can do it through online also. एक जिसको कहते हैं कंजर्वेटिव मेंटालिटी है बच्चों में कि हमें ब्लैक बोर्ड के साथ ही पढ़ना है, मैम हमारे सामने या सर हमारे सामने होने चाहिए. बट ग्रेजुअली यू नो, बाय गिविंग देम डेमो क्लासेस एंड बाय गिविंग देम ट्रायल क्लासेस, आई हैव मेड देम कॉन्फिडेंट इनफ कि नो, वी कैन डू द सेम थिंग थ्रू स्काइप एंड थ्रू ऑनलाइन क्लासेस ऑल्सो. एंड सेकेंड चैलेंज इज लाइक लाइट का ब्रेक डाउन हो जाना, इंटरनेट ब्रेक डाउन हो जाना बीच में, बस दो सिली ब्रेक डाउन, दैट्स इट. अदरवाइज नो प्रॉब्लम इन ऑनलाइन ट्यूटरिंग, एंड माय एक्सपीरियंस इज आल्सो वेरी नाइस. माय स्टूडेंट्स आर आल्सो वेरी हैप्पी everybody is satisfied, both the student and the teacher.
So you mean to say that slowly our generation is trying to adopt this online tutoring thing slowly and gradually?
Definitely.
Okay, so what are the various techniques that you usually adopt in your classroom to make it more interactive?
Techniques as such kuch nahi hai ki interactive to kya hoga, because I teach one-on-one basis. So interactive bas aisi tarike se ho sakta hai ki if my student does not understand the topic properly, so I'll try to make him understand the topic. I'll ask him to read in front of me. I mean through Skype and all. Virtually I will ask him to read. I'll ask him only to interpret the lines. Where he will go wrong, I'll correct him there and then only. I won't move ahead unless he or she understands that particular topic.
Okay. So again, coming back to CS exams only. So what are the various textbooks that a candidate should follow in order to score well in this examination?
Only the modules provided by the ICSI and the scanners. That's it. Nothing beyond that.
Okay. So I hope...
when I say to be focused, please be focused on your exam. That means that you don't have to rush to the other books, to the other teachers, to the other notes. कि वो वाले सर के नोट्स अच्छे मिल रहे हैं, वो खरीद ला रहे हैं, वो वाले टीचर के नोट्स अच्छे मिल रहे हैं, वो डाउनलोड कर ले रहे हैं. For one chapter, you have 5 different contents. What's the use? You'll end up confusing yourself. That's it. So only your modules and your scanners. That's it. Nothing beyond that will come for your exams, and nothing beyond that would be recommended to you to read and to, you know, rectify the things from those books. That's it.
Okay. So my last question to you is, like, if you can share your experience with my private tutor so far.
See, I used to take classes in Jaipur. My hometown was in Jaipur. And I was very much involved with this teaching thing. I'm a practicing company secretary basically, and I was teaching was very, you know, passionate hobby for me. So I started teaching from there, and it's been 2.5 years I'm in Calcutta. I went to few institutes to teach there and everything, but gradually mere kuch house commitment aise ho gaye the, family commitments, ki main bahar nahi nikal pa rahe the, and I wanted to do some with teaching only. And the area in which I live in Calcutta, वहाँ पर इतना student CACS का मुझे नहीं मिल पा रहा था. तो somebody told me to visit your website, and I made my profile, and you won't believe, Shruti, the day I made my profile, my phone, my SMSs, my emails are filled with my private tutor. This is the inquiry, this is the query, and I'm so much happy that yes, I visited your website. I don't remember who recommended me your website, but I seriously thank that person कि हाँ जिसने भी मुझे recommend किया, and very positive review, very positive feedback. I got so many online students. I have taught around 5-6 students for CA and CS. I have put on my courses also, and soon I'll be giving my tutorials also once they are completed. And the experience with my private tutor.com is the best for me. It has been a blessing for me, because I do not wanted to, you know, leave teaching for anything in this world. I don't want to leave teaching. So for those who want to, you know, who cannot move out of their house and they want to remain in the profession of teaching, please, I wholeheartedly recommend this website, myprivatetutor.com. Please visit, make your profile, and definitely you'll get the positive review and feedback.
It's like I'm very glad to hear such a response from you, and the readers or the viewers who will be viewing this interview, I'm sure even they will be motivated to come and register in my private tutor. And thank you so much for this interview.
To add on, I have recommended 2 teachers for registering themselves with myprivatetutor.com, and they have registered, one from Delhi, one from Bombay, and they are also filled up with huge responses, and they are also happy equally.
Okay, so that's like great hearing from you, and I hope they will also be equally benefited like you. So I would really thank you for this interview and for your valuable time, and you took out your time from your busy schedule and you gave us this interview. So thank you so much.
My pleasure, Shruti, my pleasure. Anytime.